We love soccer and we love to see international teams play.
Surin Ramsing and son Dinesh are exactly the kind of soccer fans Baltimore hoped to attract. They traveled all the way from Toronto to Charm City for the weekend to see some world-class football and spend some money.
And then we went to the aquarium when we had some time today. Beautiful aquarium. I have got to compliment you guys. It's absolutely fantastic.
The tens of thousands of fans here for some summer football at the bank expects to turn into millions in the bank for downtown businesses by the time the weekend is over.
And I think it helps to showcase Baltimore, as well as to fill hotel rooms, and people go to restaurants and things like that. So those are really, really good things that can happen for when we have events like this at the stadium.
It was tough to find a hotel room in the city. Many, like the Tremont downtown, are full for the weekend. But the guests weren't all out-of-town soccer fans. Ticket sales for the match were down about 50% from last year's sellout. Who's picking up the soccer slack?
I'm Sid from Final Fantasy VII. I have my Venus Gospel as ultimate weapon.
The National Otakon Convention, the annual mecca for anime fanatics to meet up and dress up at the convention center. Last year, soccer and Otakon were held on separate weekends, and officials say raked in about $40 million in economic activity. But sluggish soccer sales may shrink that number this year. Either way, these two distinct events should still make some economic noise.
George Lettis, WBAL-TV 11 News.